All pressure time for the Capitals with this man advantage. Played down low. Ribeiro for Ovechkin. He scores! A hat trick for Alexander Ovechkin, and the Capitals open up 4-1.
Well, Hedberg was heroic there. The first part of this penalty kill robbed Ovechkin earlier, but Alexander Ovechkin, he's got his game back. And just in the nick of time, there's his fiance with her souvenir of, I think it was the mascot of the Caps. And I don't know if that's her father or Alex's father next to her, but he's calling. Probably back to Russia saying, are you watching this? I know it's the middle of the night, but can you believe what we're witnessing? And the Caps really needed this. They needed to have a good game where they scored some goals. They needed their star player to find the back of the net. And now they're in good shape here, Steve. We'll get to that in a moment, but there's that first save by Ovechkin. Now this is Volchikov. Now he knows he's going to be back over there. Well, let's see what Anton does. He wants to take this cross-crease pass. He's got a stick there. He knows the danger lurking. But for some reason, it's Ribeiro getting that pass or is it Backstrom? Oh, you know why? He elevated that. Volchikov couldn't get it. It's Ribeiro, excuse me. Watch this pass. Volchikov's got a stick down. But it's elevated over that. And then Alex catches it and rips that high and hard over the shoulder here of Hedberg.